Meantime, Alberta's Freedom of Information Commissioner has launched an investigation into a Conservative leadership candidate's handling of emails and documents following a CBC investigation. Investigative reporter Charles Rusnell is here with that story. Charles?
Alicia, the candidate is frontrunner Ted Morton. We obtained internal emails that showed he used the name Frederick Lee on his official government communications when he was Sustainable Resources Minister. His staff were told why he did this.
She informed us that if you see an email with the moniker Frederick Lee, don't worry about it, or not to worry about it, that it was just the minister using that email when he didn't want people to know it was him doing the writing.
Now, a legal expert we spoke to criticized Morton for undermining the public's right to information.
It raised a doubt in my mind as to whether or not this person understands the meaning of transparency and accountability. And basically, it begs me to ask, what have you got to hide?
Now, we tried to get these emails through Freedom of Information. They show Morton not only deleted all his emails when he left office, he also shredded all his documents. Morton saw no problem with that.
Yeah, I think it's a common practice of almost all federal and provincial cabinet ministers.
Now, Alberta's information commissioner obviously didn't agree. He announced an investigation will begin immediately. Alicia?
All right. Thank you, Charles.